Our program is very diverse, and I say that because there's programs that are very well focused on specific things, maybe surgery, maybe research, maybe wound care, and we have a little bit of it all, and I like to pride ourselves in that. We have a very structured academic program. Weekly, we meet for 4 hours. We have a research team that's supported by the musculoskeletal system within Geisinger that we meet with monthly but provides support, you know, throughout the year. We have a wound care center in our hospital with hyperbaric oxygen therapy that the residents rotate through daily. We have inpatient and outpatient clinics, and we have a very strong and robust surgical service, from small procedures at surgery centers to bigger reconstructive procedures and limb salvage that we perform at our hospital. So I like to pride ourselves in thinking that we offer a little bit of everything and that we're very diverse. Our residency program is based at Geisinger Community Medical Center, but we have a footprint at every Geisinger campus, or at least every Geisinger campus where there's foot and ankle cases. So at any given time, there are residents rotating, mostly at Geisinger CMC, but also, like I said, at GWB, at Geisinger Medical Center, Lewistown State College. We have different rotations set up in different areas. So the case volume fluctuates from day to day, particularly just in our kind of home base, which is our Northeast or Scranton and Wilkes-Barre area. We can have anywhere from five surgical cases in a day to 20 surgical cases in a day just at that home base, not including some of these remote or satellite rotations that we're including at other Geisinger campuses as well. We have about 35 faculty members, and when I say that, it's I use that loosely because there might be an attending that a resident might work with a handful of times throughout their 3 years, but we have about 9 core faculty that work very heavily with the residents on a regular basis. They're involved in their feedback, they're involved in their evaluations, and involved just in change for the program in general, as we quarterly sit down and say what's working, what's not working, how can we make the program better, and then as well, with the residents who struggle, who's doing a great job, and how can we give them as much support as possible so that they can make the best out of their program in their 3 years.
That's great.